Hey, Roger here. Another new par 5. And as you can see, yeah, it's kind of long. You want to kind of play it right up there. And this is your best bet. It won't do anything, won't add nothing, just pop it on out.
Great shot!
Great shot, it's okay. Want to get to the end of the fairway. As close as you can. Perfect. That's good, good, good. Okay. Tried to do this the last time somebody played. They hit theirs out of in the rough over here on the right, and they decided to rage quit on me. Actually, they didn't. I think they just forfeited. Didn't get a chance to play the rest of the hole. So, should be good.
Perfect shot.
Nice shot, nice shot. A bit behind us, that's okay. Key is just to take your next shot. I think just put it right down the alley here. Just. On through.
Perfect shot.
There we go. Now, this should be interesting. The next shot. Definitely can't go. Well, I can't really go over. Very short club. Feeling when we play this in the tournament, my guess is you're going to want a long iron and a short iron that has. Ooh, not good. That was pretty unlucky there. You want a short iron and your long iron with some curl. Yep. I guess I'm just gonna play it here. Hack spin. Not much curl on this club. That's okay. Oh, well. Nirvana has more curl at level 4 than my level 9 backbone does. He's got to slice it. A good move. Oh, very good move. Fair enough. Oh, pretty
nice
shot. Something you might have to think about doing. But it's okay. You're out.
Perfect shot.
Bounce, bounce. Get in there. Oh.
Nice
on. Oh well. Ooh, long putt. Nope, okay, he missed. know if he missed it on purpose or not, but... Definitely don't want a par in the tournament, that's for sure. See what happens. Let's see what shootout hole we get. New one or the old one? One of the old ones. That's okay. Let's get the sniper. Sniper's a nice club for this hole. Got nice backspin.
Great shot!
I don't play it that way.
Nice off.
And I've got a like a level 3 hammerhead. It's not really a great club for this hole. But what I do is I just full backspin myself down here in this corner as much as I can. You see it kinda wants to filter towards the hole there a little bit. See, just a little bit more, and let's see what happens. I probably, during the tournament when I know when I'm playing this hole, I probably use the Guardian.
Great shot!
For all the backspin it has. I did a perfect shot. Might have filtered towards the hole a little bit better. But oh well. There we go. Well, hope you enjoyed it. Hope you learned something. And as always, see you on the course.